7:10. Turkeys everywhere behind me. It's making it really hard to hear. But we had two does on top of the ridge. We had two bucks and two does behind me already. Dad hasn't seen anything, but he's also had a trespasser up on the ridge by him, so that's not cool. Man, maybe I should shot him. I don't know. I don't know. I got cue sticks on my mind, though. I hope he doesn't go by somebody else, because somebody else will shoot him. I am eating again. Day two. It slowed down quite a bit. Just had a nice young 10 pointer, nice heavy, not super wide. But next year he's got the makings to be a really pretty buck. Weather's been really, really nice. I mean, maybe say it's a touch warm front, but I'm not complaining. I think they're talking snow Tuesday night. It was a hawk. Okay. Three does coming right up the bottom of the valley. Would be nice if Bullwinkle was behind him. Just watching to make sure there's not a buck. There was just a little one that came. seen it. It's like they just disappear. It's crazy. It's like elk in Colorado. It's like, oh, they're there. Poof, they're gone. So you gotta be John Wayne to get a shot off around here. I've pulled out the final sandwich. So I've seen six does. That's like 12 or 12:30. Dad just passed another nice 10 and 8. I think he's being awful picky back there. You're not staying. You're staying deer. You gotta eat. This is a rule. It's like, you ever see those memes where it's like a tip up and the flag's down, it says drink and run? It's kind of like deer. You know, your gun, no deer, food. That's how I do it. About 4:15. Got roughly a half an hour left. It's been pretty much dead. The morning was really good. Hopefully Q6 made it through the first 2 days back home. And hopefully he doesn't make it through day 3, because Maggie may put one through him, but we'll see. All we can do is go home and hunt. Look at that monster. Giant. It's ending on coyotes howling, just like day one started with coyotes here. It's pretty much dead all night. I don't know, we need to do some coyote control around here. But I'm gonna go get the other guys. I think I'm gonna head home tonight.